final for a 2022 Wimbledon Lockout Challenge Race. Rinto installed, gets away immediately on the outside, second is Darlib. Asia still in third position alongside, moving up now. Is downside protection, then next in line into crowded way, righteous ready by the right time for glory. On the outside, Dragon Butterfly, and Trulli Ponte is the early trailer. Let us see, Rinto installed by Alenga. Darlib in second and in third position, downside protection. Asia still alongside Paul, and in time for glory, crowded train is a very close 6-7 position, Righteous Ruby, Trulli Ponte and Dragon Butterfly, and it's still a ring to installed by Hapalang Arias, that is Darlib, and in third Shastelu, and in fourth position, downside protection, here comes a two time for glory, crowded train 7-6, Righteous Ruby in 7th, but it's still a ring to installed, Darlib, Arias, out for a leader, and Shastelu in third, and in fourth downside protection, time for glory, crowded way, Donnelly inside, moving up on the outside, he's a righteous Ruby, the stage is set, with 600 to go, it's now Darlib, Rain 3 Staller in second, and moving up now on the outside, he's a righteous Ruby, and it's still Darlib, righteous Ruby, now on the outside, Chastelou, as they come down to the last one word, righteous Ruby, now grabs the lead, and in second is Darlib, Chastelou on the outside, with the righteous Rubina, oh my, about the lens, Darlib, Chastelou on the outside, but I say righteous Ruby, Chastelou, and along the finish line, it's going to be righteous Ruby, Chastelou, Darlib, close, Dragon Butterfly, two time play glory.
Race number 5, the top favorite, entry number 7, Righteous Ruby with runner J.V. Hernandez, Masa Segundo, 8, Chastelou, then 4, Darlib. Medyo nandito lang po tayo para sa ating quartet. Balikan natin. Race number 5, here's the replay.